That'd be great. Yeah. Don't mind me crying over here. I'll be fine.
So when Liam started, you know, he was, you know, like everyone, right? Like, oh, coach, what do? I don't want to move. You know, good timing. He started opening up. You know, he started, you know, picking up the techniques. He's one of those that he's one of those that quick learner. Okay. He's also done a tournament as well.
You're fine.
Play second or third?
Say it again.
Second.
You got second and third.
He's old. He took two. Second and third. And now the first tournament. Like I tell all you kids, you don't have to compete to get promoted or any of that, right? Or if you want to come in for competition training, you don't have to compete, right? It's just a crash, right? You know, for you guys to grow more and feel the intensity of that environment, okay? Liam chose to do it. You know, he came in, he was committed to it. And, you know, we're proud of him. In that process, he gained a lot, okay? He learned how to do his lawn bars pretty well. He learned how to do his sprawls on Superman sprawls and high mounts and, you know, defend the top pretty good, okay? Before, he was at the bottom where you got to stay on top and go straight to the bottom. Now he knows I got to stay on top, you know? So definitely big growth, Liam, okay? For that being said, you're gonna burn two stripes, okay? Good job, buddy. Well deserved.
Yeah, Liam! One, two, three. Thank you, Coach. That's good. Thank you.
You got a new spot.